kind of close to grab the foot of it. They had their days up. This is one of the highlights of this game. Lalton Kima has been very impressive in this game. So has Vinit Venkatesh. This was Dong Liana with the strike. So the keeper slightly off his marking. Going over. That was Austin Berman with a definite two-pointer. Rushing to have his chance as well. Lord tried to slip it. A shaky ball. Denied by the youngster. And the keeper with his defensive work. With goal line clearance from Silunga, and then off the woodwork, love work with Dika doing the same. And Lalun Moya had the chance to score before heading into the break, and this was the moment. That is how Watson Zwala doubled the lead for Mizoram. Rashid from the left, sending in a pleasing ball. This is one inside the box, just marginally off target. Causing all kinds of problems inside the box, a little delivery. Robin Kuka getting on the end of it. Karnataka reducing the margin, and then Satish setting up Vishal. Number 6 with a clever finish to make it 2-all. Mizoram had their chances, but Lalbia Changte quickly closed down. And Nichols in left foot hitting the roof of the net. Changte's cross from the right, Kavin Tinga. Karnataka defense just standing tall. Keeper made to work. Then a free kick from a decent position. Not managing to get it up and over the wall. Finally, has ended in a stalemate.